chuẩn.
Blue Jay.
Yeah.
And I was like, I kind of love it.
No, I don't
like the washing
like
the hair part.
Yeah,
she was like, I took a shower.
Yeah.
But like literally, but culturally, they're not expected to like get up in 2 days and go grocery shopping.
But it's hard. Like I get cabin fever. So like I want to get up and
but you should be able to do what you want as you want to do it, not feeling like you have to be on.
And last time I didn't do a good job of resting, and then my recovery was
Hey mom.
Six.
Look at
her.
Did you get? Is that yours?
That's cool. You can take a picture of it. It looks really cool.
It's like 25 minutes of putting gloves on and taking them off.
That's yesterday. I planned to do that. And so I was trying to just get to the woods, like just get out of the house, like for.
Go to school and then walk back.
Yeah.
We'd wait at the gate to watch for them when they came and to play. I didn't even hear we were home.
I was just sitting upstairs and I was actually watching like ghosts and stuff, so I'm on edge of like ghosts or a thing. And then I just hear from downstairs, dun 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 dun. And I literally just start panicking.
I would take a cricket bat.
I remember Dad counting them at one point and there were like exactly 100 in their house.
Me? My cricket bat. My lamb.
Well, wait, what would you bring?
Her? A cat. Her? I would bring my sword. My bloody effing sword.
Wait, this is my room that I could hit.
Yeah, no.
If there's a murderer in your house,
I'm not killing.
Remember, I was like an axe.
An axe guitar.
Like Marcel did the 10 o'clock.
That would be
oh my god.
Wait,
Cassie?
You know,
I'm gonna be.
Oh, yeah.
One time I walked by, and I was just walking past, and I look over, I just see a bucket of sword just showing them all to a guy.
Every time
someone
comes to our house, it's like,
thank you all so much for coming. This is a terrific turnout. As Katie said, this is our third year. We've had really terrific weather every time. And I want to thank Katie for organizing this and her committee for putting this all together. It's really terrific. And I'd also like to recognize City Councilwoman Davina Dewar. Hi. And we also have my husband, Representative Derek Stanford, who will also follow me with a few remarks. We started this event 3 years ago to get people out into the forest during the winter months to demonstrate that the forest is a terrific place to be any time of year. And those of us who live nearby, many of us do live in walking distance. You know, we walk through here a lot. We know how terrific it is, but we need to, invite our friends, our coworkers, our children's playmates to also come into the forest so that everyone can know what a terrific place it is. The current status of the land remains unchanged from the past 3 years. There's 26 acres here that we're standing on that belong to the state, and then there's another 16-acre piece that belongs to a private developer, and that is the piece that we are concerned about losing. This 26 acres would be terrific without that, but it's far better with that piece. To Gary Ryan isn't here, our county council member, but he was instrumental in helping our committee get a $1 million grant from Snohomish County Conservation Futures for the city towards the purchase of that private developer's piece. So as I said, it would be terrific if you could follow my notes along here. Please tell everyone that you know about this forest. It's not a hike that's going to compare to, you know, Mount Si or Lake 22 or some other places, but it's a terrific place for a quick hour-long hike after work. It's a great place for children. There's mountain biking trails. There's geocaching here. It's really a terrific place to be. There's a lot of forest brochures here, so if you have people that you can give those to, it would be great if you could take 5 or 10 of those and give them to people who you think might be interested in learning about this forest here. And that is the conclusion of my remarks. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
Yep. Jared.
Our next little project is to take snippets of ivy and send them to Olympia. That project at Olympia comes to a close next week. They will identify the strand statewide. They're trying to get ivy out of our national forests and our parks. So feel free when you walk through the forest, if you see ivy, pull it by the root if you can, loop it around your neck, wear it out like a garland, and dispose of it properly. On ivy. But if you're willing to, or if you think you'd like to help with trail maintenance, see me. I've got pen and paper. I'll take your name and put you on our trail team. Thank you.
I'm Derek Stanford, State Representative for the 1st District here, and I'll be brief. I just want to celebrate the sense of community that we're building here. That's what open spaces like this can really be a focal point for. And that's what it takes to preserve open spaces like this. We need to keep building this community, building awareness, building involvement, and that will build the support we need so that we can actually make this happen. Just like has happened with the North Creek Forest and the Wayne Golf Course, when the community comes together and expresses a priority, then things get done. And I'd just like to say thanks again to our partners at the city and at the county, and also, of course, at the state, all trying to come together to figure out ways to make this happen and preserve this space. So let's keep building that community and celebrating it and enjoy it. Thanks.
And just one final thing. Bob has built this display here of a scale model of this forest, and you can see the part that has the cutout line is that developer's piece. So you can see where it would really pluck the heart of the forest right out of it. Okay, go ahead.
Can you wave?
Wow.
Say hi. Nope.
Sorry.
Oh my God. Redo it all.
I bet, yeah, you already missed one button here. Yeah.
And maybe with the friend.
Здравствуйте.
I think that
sounds like a great idea. Honestly. You want a what? I know you want your gloves, but okay. Let's walk by the camera. Hi. Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
We did get a hill. It's a little bit more of a hill to jump.
Okay. I don't remember what the month was. I don't remember what the age was.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. I have like a half pipe here. I remember, like,
yeah.
It's so steep, and then it's so smooth.
Yeah.
It's just
the
one flat part.
Here you go, Kelly. It's pretty small.
You run down. I held your hand.
You can put her past the bag, babe.
Do you guys want to hold my hand and we'll run down? Okay, you come on this side.
Ending up a perfect day. Oh, sing the songs we love to sing without a single stop. At the fireplace while we watch the chestnuts pop. Pop, pop, pop. There's a happy feeling nothing in the world can buy. When they pass around the coffee and the pumpkin pie, it'll nearly be like a picture print of my career and eyes. These wonderful things are the things we remember all through our lives. Deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa la 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 la. Tis the season to be jolly, fa la 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 la. Don we now our gay apparel, fa la 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 la. Troll the ancient Yuletide carol, fa la 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 la. See the blazing Yule before us, fa la 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 la.
Copy mm-hmm. of the songs, and I could get, and I could print out the violin versions of the songs,
uh-huh.
and I could.
You can play.
Yeah.
Oh, cool! That would be awesome.
Yes. In the sanctuary of quiet. Come around here for a look. I kind of call this the overview. The overlook.
And honor and glisten, but do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you drag my sleigh tonight? Then all the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history. Have a holly jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. I don't know if there'll be snow, but have a cup of cheer. Have a holly jolly Christmas, and when you walk down the street, say hello to friends you know and everyone you meet. Oh, oh, the mistletoe hung where you can see. Somebody waits for you, is there once for me? Have a holly jolly Christmas, and in case you didn't hear, oh by golly, have a holly jolly Christmas this year.
I have 12 balls.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see, every couple tries to stop.
When
you look at a sentimental feeling, when you hear us, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Santa lifts in all his reindeer, pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. Hang your stockings, say your prayers, till Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys, and boys and girls again. Hear your sleigh bells, jingle, jingle, for that beautiful sight. Jump in bed, cover up your head, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is listening. A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight. Walking in the winter wonderland. Walking in the winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman, then pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, I am there, he'll say, no man, but you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, the wind's higher, as you dream by the fire, to face and afraid the plans that we made, walking in the build a snowman and pretend that he's a circus clown. We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman until the other kiddies knock him down. When it snows, ain't it thrilling? Though your nose gets a chilling, we'll frolic and we'll lay the Eskimo way, walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland. Walking in a winter wonderland.
All right, and our grand finale for this morning.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Now bring us a piggy pudding, now bring us a piggy pudding, now bring us a piggy pudding and a cup of good cheer. We won't go until we get some, we won't go until we get some, we won't go until we get some, so bring it right here. So bring us a piggy pudding, so bring us a piggy pudding, so bring us a piggy pudding and bring it right here. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Those of you that would like to, I'm willing to lead a hike that does this around the corner, down Fern Way, to the Sanctuary of Quiet, and back up the easiest route this ridge.
Very nice. He was working two jobs first and one, and he's on two committees with student council, and so he tries to manage his time well. Yeah. He decided he doesn't have time for orchestra. He wants to do other things too.
That's a pretty cool rock you found.
That is a pretty cool rock. Why don't we find a special place to put it in the woods so we can visit it when we come back? Good idea?
Originally,
okay.
So,
we can do shoulders too.
Yeah.
Do you want us to come to your house for a minute?
Do some playing?
No.
For a minute, and then we gotta go home because you guys gotta rest today. You woke up way to have a rest.
Sadie, do you want to sit in the middle?
Why don't you sit in the middle?